Hillsborough County Sheriff's deputies arrested this man, Barry Lee Hastings Jr., last night. He's accused of impersonating an officer while trying to pull over a real deputy. It happened on Interstate 4. The sheriff's office says after pulling the off-duty deputy over, Hastings asked him to slow down. The deputy then asked Hastings to see credentials before calling 911. Hastings drove away on I-4 before a deputy stopped him. Deputies found a siren box, light setup, and radio inside Hastings' car.